two apprehended suspects of the Bangkok bombing case may have been connected to an attack in southern border provinces. Royal Thai Police Commissioner General, Police General Chai Jin Da, and Luai Zhang and Wilden Maha have been charged for organized crime, possession of explosives, and attempted murder. The suspects said they are at the operational part of a well-prepared scheme and prepared five different sets of clothes for changing after their operation. Police General Jaktip said that officials believe that the attacks were not intended to kill, but rather to cause disturbance, while adding that the two suspects also have a criminal record for participating in an attack at a marine base in Narathiwat in the year 2013. The national police chief said most of the bombing incidents in Thailand are 80 to 90% politically motivated. However, it is difficult to determine the true causes of this particular case. Officials also indicated that the explosives used in the incidents were all improvised explosive devices assembled in a similar manner. They also determined that fire incidents in the capital, staged around the same time as the bombings, were caused by the same type of explosive device. The police, however, speculated that some of the suspects